perhaps one of the biggest pushes to do this book is that we've advanced a lot in education. Formal education's only 120, 30 years old. We've made a lot of modifications in techniques or interventions or strategies, but we have stuck with the same kind of curriculum forever. And it's actually the same kind of curriculum. We teach math in a silo, we teach language, history, art, very much in siloed visions. But that's not the way your head works. And so